got these chains around me and I can't get free. I'm shackled to a lifestyle that's killing me. Other people in my position seem to think that there is any wrong in position. Trying to see what is restricting me. Why is it so hard to be what I want to be? Other people talk with me, they can't understand that I might just as well be tied by the hands. Why do they think they're progressing so well? Why can't they see they're just schooling themselves? Trying to see what is restricting me. Why is it so hard to be what I want to be? Majority.